The S series of cameras have a feature called exposure offset adjust. This allows you to basically override the exposure that the camera determines. Let me show you how it works. So normally, Panasonic's engineers have designed the exposure system to give you the best exposure without clipping highlights. So we have the histogram on the screen here to show you that we're not clipping any highlights. But let's say you want a brighter image and you want it to always override the exposure that we've determined is the best. If I go to menu set and I go to the cog or the gear here and I go to exposure offset adjust, which is in the image quality page. Now from here, I can adjust it for each of the different metering modes that are in the camera, which you can change in the Q menu. Now, we're in multi-metering, so I'm going to change it here. So what I can do is I can go up to, and I don't know if you can see this, but it says +3.6 EV. This is just about a half a stop. Now, if I push menu set, and I go back to my picture, you're going to see that it's noticeably brighter, and now the histogram is much further to the right, which is overexposing the picture. So again, this is if you want to override the exposure that we've determined to either make the picture lighter or darker. And that's how you use the exposure offset on the S series of cameras.